My name is Anna and I'm from Helsinki, and I studied a master's program in epidemiology distance learning. I enrolled for the study because I wanted to have the state-of-the-art learning experience from London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine, which is really recognized internationally as one of the best in the world. The university provides excellent online discussion fora where you can ask questions and bounce ideas and brainstorm with fellow students and also get guidance from the course mentors. I'm part of the international community of former and current students, and I feel really proud of that. Some of the challenges that I faced were because I actually moved countries twice. I enrolled for the course when I was working in Bangkok in Thailand, and then I moved on to work in Islamabad in Pakistan, and then eventually I moved back to my country of origin in Helsinki, where I had a baby daughter in the middle of my final year. Now I had this additional project called Sarah, which made it all so much harder, but frankly even more so rewarding. Being able to complete this master's program in a subject like epidemiology at your own pace, at distance learning, gives a lot of benefits because you can actually schedule your studies while you are taking care of your children and whatever other responsibilities you have. I would definitely recommend University of London degrees because I believe it's really going to be an asset in terms of professional development and the learning experience.